We have the pleasure of going to hear from Fiona, sharing her testimony for us now. So I'm going to pass over to Fiona.
Hello,
hello.
Thank you so much for having us here. I feel so welcome being here. I feel just at home. You can see by my lack of shoes. Like Jack said, I'm from Chicago. I grew up born and raised in the Southland region of the Chicago Church of Christ. My parents are the youth and family leaders in my region. I have three older siblings who are all disciples. So I come from a very, very solid family. When I was 13, I got baptized. And before that, I had some hard times, you know, coming to terms with the idea of having God as my Savior. So when I was studying the Bible, I kind of just went through the studies, like, okay, I know this, I know this. I read my Bible every day, like, I know what's in it, I know all this stuff. And so I just kept going and going, and I kind of got, like, frustrated that, like, I should be learning things, I should be, you know, changing and all this stuff, but it wasn't happening. And throughout the time that I was studying the Bible, I had a back injury. I'm a ballet dancer, and so something happened in my back that actually for a while I couldn't even get out of bed because it was so bad. And I remember one day my brother came in to, I don't know, give me like a hot water bottle or something to help with the pain. And he asked me, he's like, what's it like being this way? What's it like not being able to get out of bed every day? And I'm like, oh, I don't know. Like, it's so hard. I feel useless. I feel like I don't want people's help, but I need it. And so it was really hard for me just to sit there and have people help me and have people bring me things and not be able to do stuff by myself. So I told him all of that, and he's like, well, that's what it's like not being a disciple in my mind. And that really helped me see how much I needed God as a Savior, because I knew I wanted a relationship with God. I knew that was the right thing to do, but I couldn't see how important it was to see Him as more than just my friend or more than just someone that I can go to when I need something. I needed Him to save me from my sins and rescue me from, you know, the depths of where I was going. It was really hard for me. I was so focused on dance. Before my injury, I was a good dancer. And then I had it, and it set me back. Since I didn't have that in my mind, since I didn't have something to replace God with, I could really see how much I needed Him and how much I actually really wanted Him during that time of loneliness. And I was kind of scared without Him once I realized how much I needed it. Because if I saw how bad I was physically, alone and incapable, I didn't want to be that alone and incapable spiritually. And so, you know, a week later, we counted the cost and I got baptized. And I still have a struggle with being able to see God as Him saving me, because I just want to do everything myself. I feel like I can. But these injuries that God has put in my life, yeah, I had hip surgery last year. And so again, I had to be completely helpless. I couldn't get out of bed again. And it was hard, but I think these constant reminders, not that I want any more injuries, but these constant reminders that I am helpless. I need other people. I need God. And I need anything I can get to be helped and stuff like that. And so it's been 3 years. It's been the best 3 years of my life.